Monday morning, we had two dogs come in around 2:30 in the morning. And, my father is the one that actually, like, hurt the dogs and hurt the animals yelling. So he then approached the petting zoo on foot, and that's when he found a mess of animals. And he's the one that found the dogs actually still in the cage. And they were, they had slaughtered about 10 animals.